Ed Stevenson has been named the new executive director of the Forest Preserve District of DuPage County. But don't be surprised if he looks familiar, as Stevenson has been acting director since November of 2016. He previously served as director of golf operations and comes to this role with a strong background to move the district forward.
Being familiar with the district and already being having relationships with the staff is an important head start for anybody moving into the role of executive director. It's great knowing that the board already is familiar with me. They've been willing to express confidence in me, both in projects they've supported in the past, as well as in their vote for me moving into this position.
One of the first things he'll do in that position is begin the initiation of a new master plan. The first time since the early 90s that they'll take a comprehensive look at all of the district's operations and plan and prioritize what's important to constituents, stakeholders, and interest groups. He'll also continue to lead the momentum on major projects that are underway.
High priority projects that we see as we roll into construction season includes a new fleet maintenance facility out at the Blackwell property. We're also getting ready for a bridge improvement project at McDowell Grove, which I think a lot of people are excited about. It's going to not only improve the infrastructure there for the bridge, but have some improvements for a trail, which is really highly used and enjoyed by the public.
An average of 2% of a DuPage County homeowner's tax bill funds the district's budget. As stewards of nearly 26,000 acres of open space, and with over 60 preserves, his goal is to ensure that land is the best it can be for its users.
We move into a mode now where we have the opportunity to look a lot more at how people utilize this open space, how we can make our natural areas better, and really add to quality of life by finding more ways to help people connect with nature.
I'm Melissa Bohenick for Naperville News 17.